soft. I believe in the sandpaper rope. I believe in the fly ash dancing. Up the flue of the furnace in a plume of smoke. I believe in the ripe and the bursting, in the pocked, in the pitted, in the ossified, rotten, in the bruised, in the wizened, the skirl of distant bagpipes, the scree of red-hot steam pipes, of boiling water whooshing through the elbow joints of plumbing. I believe in the snicker sack of flippers shearing off the ears of topiary rabbits. I believe in the curl and thump of waves, the caw of circling vultures, the swish of broken wipers, in dead bolts and linchpins and rail spikes and corkscrews, and the withered tiny testicles of long dead tyrant lizards, in the tweezers, the scissors, the hose that's knotted swelling, splitting, scattering wet shards and slithering to and fro. Scraping bone, the circular saw for skulls, the scalpel and the hacksaw and the trepan and the lancet. And I believe in the undone fly, the unsnapped bra, the sound of cartridges departing for a better world than this. Midgets milk eat turkey stuffed with sawdust. And I believe in the nonsense songs sung by Irish schoolboys, the hirsute man with a 6-inch tail in a Chinese jail cell. I believe in the next 5 minutes. I believe in the end of time. I believe in the moon-faced freaks, the baboon with the blowtorch.